Make some music. Making some music. Wait, it says it's on. What the world?
Wait, the video was on the entire time?
No, the song.
Oh my god.
Wait, how did you press the button, Nora? How did you do that?
Press what button?
The button.
How do I turn what on?
The button.
I just pressed the button.
By accident, you said.
I did it on purpose. So then they could talk.
Okay. That's nice and
unbearable.
Get it.
We're gonna do it.
I wish you could just continue it.
What?
You could just continue.
Well,
you should have asked me first.
I'm sorry, but I did ask your mom and she said Morrison would probably say yes. What would you say? No or yes?
I would say nothing.
Tell me what you would say now!
Understand. Yes.
So then, after
To the bathroom.
But we have to try so then we can, because this is bathroom try break.
No, it's okay. I don't have to go.
Can you come with me? I want to tell you something. Mm. A secret. Come with me.
Deep inside of me, remind me that I lost my back. I think so.
But the video is 2 hours long. But the kid.
You know what? I didn't feel uncomfortable with it anyway.
But yeah,
you want to do it.
Banana!
When are we having a
birthday? As soon as Natalie gets it.
Now I'm going to push it. Ready? I'll do it.
Lockdown! together.
I will try, and no drinks around here.
Do not pour the liquid on the computer.
Okay.
Go to the stars. I want music. Music.
We are the music.
No, Zach!
Alrighty!
Alright, guys! Come in, Nora, watch out. Let Uncle sit in the big chair.
Can you let
him see my myself happy first?
Oh!
Well, we blew up the number five! You blew up the number!
Oh, God.
Uncle Lee said that we can blow out the candles.
We don't want a new
Boy, you blow out the Reese's and apple. No, that's what Uncle's saying.
Come on, let's get all the old in here. Let's get all the old in here.
He got two cakes. Is he that old?
Yeah. He's hungry.
He's four and a half.
How old is he? The guy with my birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
You guys blow them out.
Wait.
Peanut butter?
She needs a much smaller piece than that. Make that your piece.
I'm gonna get a little piece. A little piece of this and a little piece of
this. And a little piece of that. And what do you want, Maury? Do you want this one? No, okay. You're having a piece.
No, you can't take it.
Wait. YouTubers, watch and look at something.
No, no, no.
The mominess, come here. The mominess. The mominess. The mominess.
No, no, no. Daddy's going to do it. Daddy is going to do it.
And I'm going to give Grandma
hope. Cake.
Yeah, wait, what are they? They're two different kinds?
Give.
Oh, watch me eat cake.
What are the, what
it's almost my birthday,
it's
guys.
Peanut butter and just chocolate chocolate.
Where'd you get it? The Polish
spice? No. Grandma, what do you want? Chocolate or peanut butter? I don't
want peanut butter. So wait, can you give Crescent plate? Because he's chocolate.
That's some sick.
More whisk? We don't have any more plates?
Just give me a few plates. Just use regular plates.
No, no, no. That's peanut butter. Hold on.
Oh, peanut butter.
How is it, Roy?
Can you get a piece of this one?
Just wait a second. I'm giving Grandma.
Wait, are you sure you're going to get it? No, he got the peanut butter one.
No, that's Maury. No, Maury, that's peanut butter. You don't want peanut butter.
A what?
No, here.
You know,
hey, I was choosing the chocolate cake.
I'm giving you the chocolate cake.
I need a charger. Can I put the charger here?
Here you go.
Maury,
here.
I like peanut butter.
Daddy, can I have a piece of the chocolate cake?
Thank you.
No, hold on. Here's what you can have. Just a second. Just a second, okay? Just a second. Hold on. I'm giving you half and half, all right? Because I don't want you having
I'm seriously getting such a small piece.
What if I'm still
Yes, just wait a second, okay? Give me that plate right next to you. Thank you.
Peanut butter.
It tastes like funny bone.
Oh, funny bone! That's awesome. No, wait. Give it to
Stop and chop.
Stop and
chop.
It's
under the table. What's happening
on the table?
I don't know.
Nancy
this
said,
is what's happening.
Nancy said,
beat, beat, beat.
Yeah,
Nancy
said Chris likes the Reese's peanut butter cake,
so. This is good. Peanut butter. Reese's peanut butter.
No, it's not.
It's chocolate.
I don't know.
Nora, do you like it?
Nora. Could you do me a favor? Give Uncle his birthday card.
Napkin?
Are you having any, Chris?
No.
I'm so
happy.
No idea.
More, here's a napkin.
The roof in your mouth and get the chocolate off.
What, did you get money?
Napkin?
See, I'd rather not be going to do exercise.
Napkin? Twinma, which kind do you want?
I caught that peanut butter this morning. I'll have you.
Oh,
just
you,
a tiny, tiny.
Thank you. And Nora, don't touch it. No, the answer is no. What? You want a few Hershey kisses? Okay, hold on. I'll get them though. I don't want you touching the cake. No, because other people who have
any cake
wants
it. I don't know.
Reach me.
Maury, what do you think of the cake? 1 to 10.
I do like. Yeah, I do like the cards with like all the three-dimensional elements on them.
Yeah.
They finally got smart and like, no one wants things. Well, make the toys on there. Glue some toys on there.
What about the ball?
And then your daughter can be
awesome. Oh, ball.
There.
What ball?
The special ball.
Do you want some
ball? I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
That was good. That was good.
I've never seen him want any of that.
Get
some good cake.
Need more.
Swig?
That's the Hershey's.
Chris, I can't believe you're not.
That's a Hershey cake.
Two leaves left of the pine salad.
Are we having some other Reese's?
Look at that. It's still going.
I want to try this.
I wish I could say no, but I can't.
Oh, good?
Yeah.
Oh, can I just give my mom some?
I wish I could say no to cake like Chris, but I can't.
Can I have some more than my mom?
Why?
Because it's yum.
Dave?
No, it's Trina. Trina.
You
can't see it.
That new, did you put more water in there? Because that water has to heat up again.
Look at Nora's getup.
Oh, where's mine?
She's wearing her Jimmy.
Right
Jimmy short.
That's not a little piece.
Chimna!
She always looks beautiful no matter what she wears.
Victory.
All right, so can we all talk about something?
What?
Nancy is a Speedy Gonzales.
Yeah.
Oh,
video!
No.
You got a ticket?
She got a ticket. You didn't know
she
that?
Was doing,
video!
It's okay. She was doing 115 and a 25.
No. Was the speed trap he got caught in right
yep.
here.
You know
DMV.
Where it is, right, Chris?
No
right when she passed the DMV, right before you go on the underpass.
I wasn't
the cops are waiting.
Right where Maddie got pulled over when she tried to go the wrong way on the road.
That's right.
I think that's pretty dangerous.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think
I
that
would
my
agree. Agree. I would agree.
That was more original.
Yeah, as you can,
that's true.
Yeah. No, I didn't get one. I got two. When we first moved here, either way, they get you either way.
What? And then we have to pay $100 once every
what
year.
$50.
Oh, you don't like?
No. I had to pay $150 because I got 3 tickets in 6 months. I got 2 in the spot where Nancy got hers, and then I got 1 on Route 3 coming home from Barry's. That was in the first 6 months we moved here.
What was that, 2 in the morning?
And then what they, you know what New Jersey does? They give you something called a... Nora, what are you doing? Nora!
She didn't like the peanut butter.
So that's
every
day.
She gave it to me.
I'll do it. Here.
I got this piece.
Come on. I don't want you cutting these, okay? I need Mama to give it to you.
Oh, awesome.
And it was amazing.
Anyway, that's not the killer. The killer is after you get the ticket for the next 3 years, New Jersey charges you a surcharge per ticket of $50 for the next 3 years. And even if
is this a lot for the video?
Even if
you're like one step away from.
Don't you?
They track you.
Video.
But Nora, you're putting your chips.
Nora! What did Daddy say?
She doesn't like actual cake. She only likes the chips on the top.
Well, forget it. You can't have that, okay? That's... You don't like the cake.
I even
have the...
I don't like this one either.
How about this? So what do you want? You want me to get you some Hershey's Kisses from upstairs? Okay, I'll go get you some.
She set up a whole happy birthday sign for me. I got home. She wrote happy birthday herself.
Me too.
No.
She you did it too?
Orange juice.
She's having the chocolate
cake. Oh, I bought some. I want a card.
And Nancy wrote happy birthday.
The chocolate.
No. I only like vanilla cake.
Vanilla cake? What are you, a communist?
I like vanilla cake. I don't like the chocolate.
She's white cake supremacist.
You know what the problem is?
It's very sweet.
I'll be back.
Been watching
you know what the problem is? No, Morrison doesn't like ice cream. Yeah. You,
Victoria.
Nora likes strawberry cake. I don't know.
Morrison doesn't like ice cream cake?
Communist. I was thinking of getting more milk.
Yeah, but Nancy, isn't it the
this was great. You can get a caramel cake, you just get that one for me.
Well, as long as the birthday boy was happy.
No. Kind of mean to me, Mom. I heard
that you had a throat
what?
You have to
put it
in your leg.
That's too heavy.
I just lifted.
I got a chance with the chocolate.
Mommy, do you feel me lifting it?
Yeah, but be careful.
Oh my god.
Which one's the chocolate?
That's peanut butter.
This one's peanut butter, that's chocolate.
Oh, sorry. I don't know what that
is. Did Maury like it? Did you like the chocolate? Morrison, did you like it? I don't know where to think that Morrison likes it.
I like the chocolate cake better.
There's some music upstairs. Open up all the doors upstairs, Mom.
Close the door.
And then Tom found Honey Boo Boo.
She's noisy to hear it.
I know, I told her.
She found a video of Honey Boo Boo.
Quiet, guys! Do you hear some music?
She saw me do it and then she figured it out.
She did it?
See you with the guy who had
in my story, I smacked it out of her hands.
As far as I ever got.
And then, of course,
the that's that part. Which one do you like better, the chocolate
or the first cage or for
a leaf? I think I like anything that's sweet.
I hear it!
Oh, okay. You're so she could teach herself.
Look at his big tooth.
What kind of face is that?
But it's not loud enough.
She was lip syncing to me.
Oh my god, that was so hilarious.
You want me to do it? Wait, can I do it? I want to do it.
What?
She lip synced.
The lip syncing. I
want
to go into grandma's room.
The duck song!
This is the duck song.
Wait, maybe I can pull it up.
No, the duck song is.
You had a mind space, remember? Very loud. No, you had a mind space. Oh, yes, that's you.
No, the duck said it is. The duck went to the lemonade stand. He says, hey, do you have grapes? Oh, I don't understand. I don't know what to leave. Sorry. Oh, that's an ASTF movie! ASTF movies are taking over. Oh, check it out. Difficulties. So,
well, I only did it because it's also I was like, I'm home, I'm not doing anything. This is for you.
Okay?
That's for you, yes.
Wait, what is that?
No, this is not for you.
Bananas?
Yes.
It would need spaghettis.
You want these two to wash it down?
They're banana horses.
So, Mom, can you want any more?
But that's what Mom had to
do. I got this.
Good for you. Is that it? You could finish the whole thing. So, I just want to tell you where it is.
I am done.
Shop right. You're done? What is going on?
Shop right.
Hey, Stop and Shop. Over by the bakery is, you know, they have that wall free section with all the cakes.
Yeah,
we'll go upstairs in a couple of minutes, Mr. Fat.
Oh, and by the way, I'm going to play Incredibox.
You're gonna play what?
Incredibles.
It's Incredibles.
So Morrison, he wants me to read nonstop.
So good. What a good girl.
She is.
Okay. He loves diaries of Wimpy Kid. He can read it himself, but he likes me to read.
Oh, I see.
What is it about? He found his book.
I'll be upstairs if you need me.
Oh.
We won't need you.
Oh my God.
And Mickey, I'll run away! Run away! Run away! Okay, everybody, let's go here and get my iPad. Music. Huh? Oh. Maybe someone. Beady Ghost. Beady Ghost. Hashtag Beady Ghost. It'll link. Don't be right this next. Ah! Yeah, yeah! Hello, you guys. My name is Bawchick. Ah, oh, that's not funny. Hi, my name is Bawchick today! Mommy, my name is Logic now! Mommy, my name is Logic now! Mommy, my name is Logic now! Mommy, my name is Logic now!
Your name is Logic? Why is your name Logic?
No, no.
Because I'm so.
No.
Be careful,
people.
Corning
ball.
Corral?
Oh, corn.
It's awesome. It weighs nothing. It washes perfectly. It's perfect.
But I like the fact you can get your hand around.
Well, this is a
good one. You know that essentially is one of those. Glass. I have a little hand. So I kept looking for glasses that get thinner and thinner.
Very
and they hold a lot.
Where I went
way.
For my what do you think? It's just chocolate?
Yeah.
Or just vanilla?
Do you
think it's chocolate or vanilla?
No,
I just. Are you finished with this?
Oh,
that was it.
Yeah.
Okay. Isn't that nice though? Came out
of his. I'm not saying anything bad. It's just that
I never got
to hear from
his. Who?
He had like those sour candies. You know what I mean?
Who?
We had these like what are those sour candies?
Sour candies.
The strips.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't look like he eats healthy either.
I don't know. He's nice, but he's like a kid. He likes candy still.
I had surgery and you're 86 years old.
So did she respond yet?
No. I mean, she did.
You want some more of your coffee? I was just going to say, because we moved the thing over there. It's like, here's your coffee, man.
What's your DJ name again, boy?
Morris.
Oh, your DJ name.
Morris. U.S. Stereo.
What was it?
U.S. DJ Hub.
DJ what?
Hub.
Who are you?
DJ Hub. Oh, video.
Oh, yeah.
Cut the part out.
I have some work to do. Well, I'll put them together, but I'll work on it tomorrow, okay?
But they're about the same age.
Sorry, I'm making incredible.
Yeah, do what you want.
In a second, Daddy.
I think he's into the book. So am I. I'm like upset because we're taking turns so that one swing, like I'll fall asleep, and then the next thing it'll be a half. And you're like, what did I miss? It's a good book.
It's like any man for me.
I said what? Which one? That's like what?
Like Andy Mack. Like,
oh,
enjoy
yeah.
That.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The good one. She's in the room. I tried to pull it up and it's not working on MySpace. I don't know why.
Yeah, I can turn it on and make it loud. You can say more. You want to come upstairs?
Oh, wait. Yeah, you know, pushing up behind that. Oh, my gosh. They say. Or you got to watch this thing that Nora's going to do.
Just know exactly. She doesn't put time. I don't remember ever dancing like that.
Oh, come on, Mom.
We didn't see it.
Ooh, black magic.
Oh, yeah. I saw that.
Yeah. Oh, you saw? I can see where she gets it from.
She wasn't there. She was.
I know. It's natural.
Be careful, Mom.
She looks like dirt.
Oh, we just put that on. Love it up for a second.
Yeah, Maddie,
wait. Let's put it on pause for a sec.
Go ahead, Nora.
Are you serious? Go ahead. Go.
What is this? Stop for real!
How old were you when you sang this? How old were you when you sang this?
Oh, yeah. He wanted to know how old you were when you sang this. She's younger than me.
Is it fun? You sing it coming up. She's amazing.
More, you're missing it. She's lip syncing.
Why are this? Why? Look at this. It seems like Thailand language because I picked Thailand. Beat my high score. You don't know how much I'm the best! 21 million! I'm gonna beat that score. Fight?
No. That was perfect!
Oh,
that was the best! What are you really doing?
I can't wait to
see. Oh my god, that was so hilarious! Oh yeah! Oh, careful, Nora.
Next best score.
Someone hurt me too deep.
She's twerking now. Yeah, she can. She can.
You've been watching Beyonce.
This is not part of the routine, Nora. She doesn't even like it. I don't know why she's eating it. Nora! She likes the chocolate. She's her biggest fan.
Beautiful.
She is. Ooh.
Are you okay? You okay?
Hey,
Ellie! Put her hand over my mouth. So. That's what Chris said to me when he was a baby.
It's like, no, I want it.
You know,
actually,
I play
on the keyboard sometimes, and he's like, can you stop? Because I'm listening to my own music. That's what he's saying. Oh, maybe you're right. Maybe we have one like that. Right, Moy, do you like listening to Mommy play the piano?
Well, yeah, that's why I haven't been able to do anything.
What?
Since we had kids. Nothing. She imitates my alarm clock.
That sounded like the quacking whenever mom calls.
What sound does it make? I'm a
duck.
Wait, hold on, guys, be quiet. I'm going to do the coffee at the alarm.
Yeah, mom, let me tell you.
I'm going to do the coffee.
It's the best ringtone for you.
So how about you do that with accents?
Well, maybe I hear the duck and I'm like, oh.
Yeah, there's so many times she's like, oh, it's mom.
She's big.
No,
she's
right.
Who is?
No, because I don't always have my phone with me.
Vicky is your cricket.
Oh, yeah.
So when I'm in the store, people are looking like, where are those crickets?
Oh, well, Dave, when he texts me, I'll show you exactly which thing it is, because it's like Jeopardy. Like, I better answer this, otherwise, you know.
Did you get another order to get...
I started the process of a colonoscopy today. And I'm like, you know, Dave, you need a referral. Because you told me he needs a referral.
Did you hear that Chris's joke about it, though? Did you tell them? Oh, yeah, we can't right now. But.
No, we definitely. Morrison, can we put that on pause for a second so we can have conversation here?
We'll tell you later.
No, Nancy, seriously. No, it's just that he's in the middle of the game.
We were gonna need a safety video, please. When you die,
don't touch it, Nora. Whatever you do, don't do it.
When you die, can we stop the video?
No.
Then maybe you should bring the video upstairs so we could talk. Exactly.
I'm just putting something up first.
She'll just mess his hair up.
Well, I have a jetpack.
Okay. Yes. And we'll bring the video up.
Yes.
Sorry, Maury, it's just that we can't talk.
Yeah, we can't. Yeah.
Thank you, Maury.
We can't talk.
Thank you, darling boy.
Thank you, sweetie.
Wait, can I have 6 stitches when if Daddy plays a good...
Oh, I have to get
a... Daddy,
little cutie. I'll be back. What time is it anyway? You know?
It's right here.
No, I didn't. I would not do that. Oh, she's so sweet. Did my mom?
Yes, after I went and said happy birthday to her.
To who?
I was like, happy birthday, Bob.
Oh.
Because didn't she know I was going to do that?
My mom, oh, did she call?
She did. She went into the room.
Oh, okay. Whose
birthday is it?
Well, she knew I told her.
Whose birthday is it?
Mine.
His.
Maury's cute. He makes me cry all day. Maury's cute. He is a chunkosaur. Maury. He's got a chunky attitude. He does. He really, really does. Maury's cute. He is a chunkosaur. Maury's cute. Oh, a chunkosaur. Maury. He is a vicious chunkosaur. This Rex. Oh, yes. He is. Oh,
Tyrannosaurus Rex. He's making a video all the time.
That's a good 1 million without board keys or hacks or teeth.
You know how you're gonna do it? Drink your beast juice.
I don't have any beast juice.
You need the beast juice. Maureen, how much snow are we supposed to get tomorrow?
Wait, it's snowing?
Supposed to.
I'm sure maybe an inch. Also, tomorrow's a divisible day because we have parents meeting.
Tomorrow's a what?
A divisible day because we have a parents meeting.
Oh.
time zone to go.
Almost 2 million, guys.
Yes?
Yeah,
babe.
Hi. You have two mommies today.
I do. You look.
Oh, yeah, I'm running to see. I had no idea what you were talking about. Like.
That's a car. With.
Alright, I can't see it.
You
gotta show me.
Oh, you can't?
No, I can't really see it. So funny though, you, like the way you told me was like I should have known everything about it already.
Well, no, because it was it's the biggest news story of the day.
Yeah, but that means you're on, you know, looking at the news. Oh, I see. But I wanted to see the live action of it.
Okay. Hold
yeah.
on.
Yeah. Don't panic. That's cool. So. What exactly is this, though? Like, what was the whole thing that got his Musk, his, you know, and who is he, Elon Musk?
Elon Musk was, he was one of the former members of PayPal.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And now he formed a company called SpaceX.
Right.
And he launches ships to the space station
okay.
and takes cargo there.
So it's,
he developed
it's
his
a
own,
private.
Yeah, it's a private company.
Yeah.
He developed his own rockets.
Okay.
It was called the Dragon.
Uh-huh.
And this is called the Falcon Heavy, which is the newest version of this. You see it's three. It's basically
And this
three.
Is the first time that
this
he's
is,
launched something? Or
no, this is the first time he's launched this rocket.
Oh, okay.
Each of these rockets, that's one of the rockets that he's launched previously. He basically designed three of them that latch together.
Yeah.
And it's a heavy because it can lift the most tonnage into space.
So that's why he could bring the car.
Yes, and so that was the test. This is what the ship looks like. So each of these is a single. I'm looking for the video. So that's the car that was...
Cool.
And he intends to send that to Mars eventually.
The car?
The spaceship.
Oh, the spaceship.
The car... presently that was launched is in orbit right now around Earth, and this
it's
part
in orbit
here,
right now.
Yeah, that just showed your pictures.
Yeah, but I didn't know it was, you know, remaining there.
Yeah, no, it's in orbit right now, and then in 4 hours, the rocket's going to fire again, and it's going to go to Mars.
The
rocket with the car.
With the car? So now, the car, is it still attached to the rocket?
It will be until it releases from the rocket after it fires.
Okay, so...
And the car has
to... I got to see the video, because I'm not seeing what you're talking about. Maybe just go to YouTube. It's probably on YouTube by now.
This was all live stuff. Falcon Heavy. Yeah, see, a lot of it is boring.
Oh.
That's why I immediately jumped to this.
And it's worth it for our country.
What? Oh, I guess. Huh.
Adam, time,
long.
Eight, seven, seven, six, five, four, three, two.
And there's nobody in it?
No, it's on me.
This is like a really rich little kid playing this.
Well, that's what it is. And actually, they needed something to put in the fairing. It's a test flight.
Yeah.
So he's like, why not put my car in there? That'd be awesome. All right, so that's the launch. You know,
okay.
Idea. Now, the cool thing is, he relands.
No, more, do you want to see it?
No.
These rockets land.
Oh.
That's what's so impressive about this.
Oh, so you don't lose them.
You don't lose them. Yeah. Can't see half of this because this is stupid, though. So that's the middle stage with the car. And then you see, this is the two rockets going back to Earth.
Oh, cool.
They have wings on them that they can steer so they can land back on Earth.
God, where do they land?
Right exactly where the rocket took off.
Talking about SpaceX's Falcon Heavy rocket there and the successful launch.
They'll show it. Now, all three rockets were supposed to land, two on Earth and one on a barge at sea,
mm-hmm.
which is what it commonly does. The third one failed, but it was a test flight. So all three were supposed to land, one of them didn't.
Well, it's cool, though, that they were saving parts.
They were saying that the whole thing might blow up, you know, because it's a test. And the two that landed have previously been flown. So they're used rockets already. See, they're coming in for a landing. And then you can see them here.
Oh, it's
look,
like there's a
look,
magnet.
Look.
Right, well, Brooke, we did just see two
really
boosters
cool.
coming down moments ago, but the entry burn was shut down. We don't see them anymore, but I do hear people cheering around me. There's a couple buildings with the clock. Oh, there's a sonic boom. Woo! So, wow. Brooke, I can't even begin to describe the excitement around me. I mean, everybody's coming and come out.
So those were the two rockets strapped on the side. They just landed perfectly.
That's so neat. So what is there? Is there like a connection? Like it's like there's a whole, you know, a signal that gets it to go to that exact spot?
Yeah. They use GPS to land them. That's why this is possible now. And then, you know, the big thing was balancing them on their rocket streams so that they land like a Flash Gordon rocket. And they've worked on that for several years now. Over the past 2 years, they've landed 26 of them. And I'm just trying to get to you to show you them.
And Leroy, I remember standing down there at Cape Canaveral one day and
There it is. Oh my god, are you kidding
no,
me?
No, that's not real footage. That's dramatization.
Oh. But that's what it looked like around the earth, though, right?
Yeah.
Oh, see, that's why it's so hard. You have to see the
See, there it is. There it is in the car.
Oh.
That's how big it was in relation to the rock.
Oh, okay.
And there it is, in space right now.
But it's attached to the rocket still.
Yeah, because it's just got a fire. Oh, come on, then. Why would they not show the car in space, the most impressive part?
But that's their prediction of it being around Mars, what it's going to look like.
Well, I mean, that's just a stupid... Here's live views of Starman. They named the dummy Starman.
Already at the end of that.
Well, no, it's a live stream.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. He's playing with his car and his rockets in space.
Yeah.
Paul is having a lot of money.
So here it is. Well, that it's rotating, and then you're about to see the light go across. That's the helmet.
Yeah.
This is the car's windshield.
Oh, there we are.
That's the real car.
In space.
In space.
But it's still attached to the rocket, so they're going to release it once it gets to Mars.
Yeah, basically it's like, here's the rocket, and here's the car.
Oh, okay.
So the rocket will push the car and then release the car. Yeah, so that'll happen in the next 4 hours. And the car apparently has three cameras on it so that you'll constantly get these views. And that's really the car with the dummy in it.
Oh, it's really cool.
Yeah. And see, there's so the sunlight. Funny. As it goes around the Earth, you're seeing the sunlight hit across it.
It doesn't look real, you know? Like,
well, that's what a lot of people are saying, because it's just, you know, I mean, it's real.
He's driving over the moon?
Yeah. It's just such a good PR move, because mm-hmm. It gets people, like, you got you interested, you know? It's like,
what is that?
No, I mean, you're like, alright, no, but I'm like, you were discussing this, we're watching it, we're looking at it, you know, whereas normally if it was just a mission, it wouldn't be that exciting.
Yeah, normally you would be the, you don't care, you're not a nerd like me.
Maury, this isn't space. Oh, that was frustrating. I'm like, I'm trying to show it to you. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the right video at the right time. I understand the confusion, though. It's like, he only just announced that he was going to do that. Originally, the rocket was going to go up, and then the whole car thing started. I thought it was a joke at first.
Born a perfect hallelujah. $3 million, guys.
That's awesome.
And that's what the name of the car is, the Tesla Roadster. You know, because he made the Tesla, the car. Like, he's the guy who made the Tesla car as well.
Oh, what?
So that's why he like, combined his two companies in one move. Will the glove box contain the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy? Huh? And he tweeted back, yes. Plus a towel and a sign saying, don't panic. Because he's a tremendously giant nerd.
He is. That's perfect.
Come in.
Oh, man. Can I look now? Science touching. You Tony. Five, six, 1.
Tomorrow's dismissal.
4.8 million. So guys, see if you can beat this. 4.8 million points. No hoverboards, no keys, no hacks or cheats. Bye, everybody. Now, I know people have been here before, but my high school, I got with some boards, but I didn't crash with them. Keys, no keys, and no hacks or cheats. 12,121,750. See if you can beat that, mister.
You're more.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Wait a second. Only halfway through.
More look. That's in space right now.
You have to show them the rocket going up there. It's so cool and how they land.
You don't see the car.
It's a car with a man in it in space. Watch, here comes the Earth. That's real, Maury.
Now, explain to him how the car is attached to the rocket.
So, this was launched on a rocket. That's how we do it. On the
farm. Okay, bye, everybody. Hope you liked this video. Bye.
Here, boy. See?
Yes?
There it goes. Hey, Maury, watch. You gotta watch now. See? This rocket, the car is in there. So. Then those rockets come back and land on Earth. Here they are gonna land. See? They fire the rocket. Watch Maury right now. Maury right now. Look. Look. You see? Look!
It looks like a heart.
That's live right now from space. They put a mannequin in the seat of the car to make it look like a guy was in there.
What?
That's not a real man. They put a doll in the car to make it look.
Where is the man?
There's no man. It's just the car. And they're sending this to Mars. And then it's just going to be in space forever. It's going to float around there forever and ever and ever. You're not man, are you, sweetie?
Oh, no. I'm looking at something for my work.
Oh, wow, look at the reflection. That's the Earth. Nance.
You can see the reflection of the Earth?
Yeah, in the red of the car.
That's really, really cool. She's criticizing me, and then I realized that, I understand why she thought, I scheduled something with a wrong ticket, and so then I deleted it, but I also deleted it because I was going to Matthew, and I have access to inbox, so I deleted it, and he did it, but she didn't know that, because she gets copies of him, and so she thought that was what I deleted it.
You didn't just tell her that you fixed it already?
I did. Oh. I said I fixed it. I said sorry for the confusion because she gets copies of them and I didn't delete it in her inbox, but I deleted it in his.
It's in space. Where this is the rocket that it's on. Here, Maury, this is what it looks like in space. See the car? It's on the end of the rocket. Here, Nance. Oh, I'm sorry.
Can I look at the one before? Oh, it's the whole thing. Okay.
All right, let me get up. Oh.